Hello dear friends, welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a nice radical expression today. We want to simplify the cube root of 7 plus 5 times root 2. Now my friends, we will begin with equaling this expression to some x plus root y, because my friends, the expression here inside the cube root consisting of some square root of some rational number, so our expectation is here having x plus root y type number. Let's cube both sides and see what happens. Now, left hand side, this cube root and cube will cancel. We will have 7 plus 5 root 2. And right hand side, we will use the cube formulas that x cube plus 3 times x square times root y plus 3 times x times root y squared and root y cubed. This is the cube formula. Now let's just rearrange these expressions. 7 plus 5 root 2 is equal to x cube plus, my friend, this expression will be rational. This square root and square will cancel. We will have 3xy plus, here we have 3x square times root y. And the last term here will be y times root y, since the square of root y will be y and 1 root y will remain. Now, my friends, let's change our color now. This rational part here is 7 and this rational part is x cube plus 3 times xy, and the radical part here is 5 times root 2, and radical part here is this one. Let's write this system to the right. 7 is equal to 7 is equal to x cube plus 3 times xy, and this 5 root 2 is equal to 3x square, let's group this, plus y times root y. Now, my friends, we have such a system to be solved. From the second one, it's not hard to say our y can be 2. Let's check. Y can be 2. Then we have 3x squared plus y is equal to 5. Since y is 2, we have 3x squared is equal to 3, and x is equal to 1 or minus 1 actually, but 1 and 2 values satisfy the first equation also. Let's check here. X cube, I mean 1 cubed plus 3 times x is 1 and y is 2 is equal to 1 plus 6, which is equal to 7, so that satisfies the first equation. Our result is, from this ones, our result is, let's write this, the simplified version is 1 plus root 2. This is the cube root of this first number. 7 plus 5 times root 2, cube rooted, is equal to this 1 plus root 2. Thank you for watching.